Once upon a time, a lady named Kisa Gotami came to Buddha along with her dead baby and pleaded him to revive her child. Buddha agreed. After seeing the mother's grief, however, he put forward one condition to the lady. He said, "I will revive the child, but it requires a very vital ingredient to bring about the resurrection." The lady asked Buddha about that vital ingredient. Buddha asked her to get him white mustard seeds. The lady readily agreed, but the condition was that she has to get white mustard seeds from a house that has never seen death, that is, a home where nobody has died. The lady went to every house but could not find a home where nobody has died before. This condition of Buddha made her realize her mistake that everything is impermanent. She went to Buddha, fell at his feet and said that she understands now what he was trying to convey through this exercise. She is not the only person who has suffered the loss of a loved one. The lady bids adieu to her dead child with a sobbing heart. She was awakened and entered the first stage of arhatship and eventually became an arhat. Moral of the story, death is inevitable and it is the eternal truth. Just cherish the memories of loved ones and the beautiful moments you spent with them. It will help you overcoming your miseries and move on. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe this channel All In You. Thank you.